Today I'm excited to demonstrate the new medical waiver feature on TDISDI.com. This feature includes the ability for students to forward medical waivers and questionnaires to individual instructors. I'll also show you how facilities can collect and manage these documents. Let's start by looking at what the student sees. I'll navigate to my e-learning page and select a course such as Advanced Nitrox. After completing the course, the student is prompted to finalize the course. This is going to take them to the waiver itself. Here, the student completes the online waiver, indemnifying any professional member affiliated with the facility. The student then selects Next and is taken to the medical questionnaire. When selecting these answers, the student will move through the waiver. In some cases, a yes answer will enable additional questions. For example, if they answer yes to being over 45 years of age, additional questions will be prompted. Once all questions are answered, the student signs a declaration as seen here. They can then download the completed form or select to email the instructor, allowing students to email their responses to an instructor of their choice. To ensure students are covered throughout their courses, the medical questionnaire will reset every 6 months in this new system. A physician-signed medical form is still good for 12 months unless there is a change to the student's medical condition. Students can also fill out the questionnaire at any point in case their medical status changes. All versions of the medical waiver history will be saved to track questionnaire changes over time. If a student's answer on the questionnaire requires a physician sign-off, they'll be prompted to download the medical form and take it to their doctor. This includes all the information on what doctors need to look for, as well as the sign-off which the student should submit to the instructor prior to starting the course. It would be good practice to have the student fill out the medical waiver before even starting the e-learning course when possible. To do this, the student is going to go to their profile, select waivers, and complete this form as mentioned earlier. This gives the student time to go to the doctor and complete any necessary forms before going in the water. Now let's view this feature as a facility administrator. In the Facility Administrator dashboard, select Manage Users and look for the student. Select the student to view their waivers and medical questionnaires. The facility then can download the PDFs of medical questionnaires and waivers and add them to their records. The system makes it easier to download and keep digital records of students for at least 7 years. I hope this tutorial has been helpful. If you have any questions, please reach out to us at tdisdi.com. Have a great day.